or do you depend on your country's ecosystem?
Well, for me, I mainly depend on the marine ecosystem in my country because I'm a fisherman, and the resources that the marine ecosystem provide me with a livelihood, and not just me, but it provides myself and people on the island with, you know, food security. I could comfortably say that my diet is made up of 75% of fish and other marine products, you know? So the ecosystem, the marine ecosystem in particular for me, in our country, is paramount to my livelihood, my development, and my survival. In the past, we would have had more pristine marine ecosystems in and around our waters in Grenada, Carrick, and Petit Matnik. Over the years, we would have seen a lot of degradation in all of the marine and coastal habitats, from our mangroves, our seagrass beds, even to our coral reefs. The mangroves would have been more or less damaged, as we have a fair amount of coastal development happening, as we're in the tropics and tourism is one of our main products. Then our seagrass beds, same thing, we have a lot of yachts, a lot of boats anchoring, the damage to the seagrass, and also on the coral reef. And then our coral reefs have been plagued from since the 70s with not just disease and the emergence of disease with global climate change, but also from physical destruction, not just from the yachts, but from one event in particular, the storm surge Lenny, and then we have other stormy conditions or stormy weather events such as Ivan and Emily that would have severely impacted our reefs. In the future, you know, I really hope that we could see some positive growth and progress where we could be able to restore as much of our coral reefs as possible. You know, because mangroves, seagrass, and coral reef ecosystems, they work in conjunction with each other for most of the species of fish and other marine life that exist in them. For example, your lobsters and your snappers, they hatch in the mangroves, and as they develop into sub-adults, they transition from the mangroves and they move